why I told you to come with you.
Some of the things I love are photography, travel, skiing, and cuddling. This is a very exciting time for my life because I'm just starting a new plane adjusting business.
I don't know, the type of girl that I'm looking for is one that's really attractive to me.
I like an attractive woman, someone who might look like Christie Brinkley or Jacqueline Smith.
I have a very strong sense of humor. I've read recently that everyone thinks they've got one, but my friends do agree that I do.
Might not appear it, but semi-crazy.
Kind of your typical research mathematician, I guess.
Walking down the street,
with me,
or just going out for, let me take pictures of her with my camera.
He's somebody that maybe even gets rough once in a while, you know.
Somebody that'll embarrass you by
ordering too
much food. I've
been on Jeopardy.
I decided I'm lonely.
I mean, I'd love to go roller skating.
Are you a little crazy?
I have extremely high verbal skills. I've been in a
15-year-old. Color bubble bath season can be fun. I want to try any certain time.
Thank you.
Seis o ai, me cai, blip, mate, sit, thaw, and see.